The funniest guy of all the teams, I would have to say, I think Fur is pretty funny, but if I have to name a player of all time, I'd say Jordan Nothing Gilbert.
Nothing, he's not playing actually, but he's a nice guy and very funny.
For sure, Nothing Gilbert. I don't know any player who doesn't want to chill with him or talk with him.
Jordan Gilbert, Nothing. His nickname is Nothing, really funny guy.
The funniest guy is probably Barbar. He's not here, but he's a sick man and I love the dude.
Definitely my old coach, Sonic.
I think that Sonic, the coach in our team, is probably the funniest in the whole CSGO scene, so I'm gonna say him.
Our coach, Ricardo Dead. I mean, like, he's the funniest guy ever. He's always, like, making jokes, like, shit jokes, like, toxic jokes, but he's, like, really funny, so.
I don't know, I could say Roban, my coach. He's really funny.
Forrest from NIP.
Taco, I think.
I think many people have great personalities. I can't really pin one guy to be, like, the funniest guy.
I would probably say Lecra right now, the newest member of our team, because it's been a very long time that I met a person that's so happy and he says so many random stuff time to time, so it's just more hilarious in that way.
I think it really depends on the state they're in. Maybe just naturally, I would actually say that my teammate, Jacob, I actually think that he's one of the funniest players.
Players are so... they're so serious. And just I got one question, why are you so serious, guys?